Hi guys, welcome to the channel. Today we will try to know about the solar eclipse. So first let us understand what is solar eclipse. It is a spectacular sight and a rare astronomical event, commonly known as a moon eclipse the sun. An eclipse of sun happens when the new moon moves between the sun and earth, blocking out the sun rays and casting a shadow on a part of earth. The moon shadow is not big enough to engulf the entire planet, so the shadow is always limited to certain area. We always see that solar eclipse seems to travel from one place to the another. This is because the earth is continuously rotates around its axis while it orbits the sun, and the moon orbits the earth. As I mentioned, solar eclipse happens on new moon. Then the question is, why not on every new moon? This is because the moon's orbit is tilted just over a 5 degree relative to earth's orbit around the sun. For this reason, the moon shadow usually passes either above or below the earth. So we have a different types of solar eclipse. That depends on the eclipse magnitude and which part of the shadow falls on the earth. The first one is the total solar eclipse. It begins with like moon covers the entire disk of a sun and we see the diamond ring effect. This is the most dramatic stage of total solar eclipse. At this time the sky goes dark, temperature can fall, the bird and animal often go quiet. Then there comes the end of the solar total eclipse. The next one is the partial solar eclipse. It is the stage where moon only partially obscures the sun disk and casts only its penumbra on the earth. The next one is the annual solar eclipse. This takes place when the moon disk is not big enough to cover the entire disk of the sun and the sun outer edge remains visible to form a ring of fire in the sky. The last one will be the hybrid solar eclipse. This is the rarest type of the eclipse. In this, the earth curvature brings some section of the eclipse path into the moon umbra. The darkest part of its shadow that creates a total solar eclipse, while other area remain outside the umbra reach, causing an annual eclipse. This is nothing but the same eclipse changes from an annular to the total solar eclipse. So the next solar eclipse will be a partial solar eclipse, which is going to occur on April 30th, 2022. On a note, please protect your eyes. Never look directly at the sun, eclipsed or otherwise, without using any protective eyewear. Thank you for watching.